Oh! 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 The incest! Oh! Oh!
Okay, who is this guy? No, I got no idea who this guy is. The last episode, they dropped a bomb. You know, that's little Aegon Targaryen. Who was Aegon Targaryen in the other one? He was at the Night's Watch.
Unseemly, princess.
The man is older than my father. It's unseemly for him to put himself forward as a contender for my hand.
Ooh, oh, okay. He old as dirt. Trying to marry him, a young little thing. Next.
I'm now a child.
Next.
Blackwoods are an ancient house with a formidable army.
Protection? The princess has a dragon, you dumb cunt.
Wow.
Dragon.
Wow.
Craven.
He's like, I'll fucking kill you.
Princess, would you?
Oh, he's fighting for real.
I'd happily row myself back to King's Landing if I brought an end to this ridiculous pageant.
Oh, that boy killed that man. Oh, 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 oh. You better be careful who you talking shit to. That little kid fucked him up. Yes, I love it. I bet nobody gonna disrespect his ass ever again.
Inside the hour, princess.
Oh. Oh, that's Damon's Damon's dragon. Damon, like, I ain't need y'all help. From the last episode, he just went in. Like, I'm about to murder everybody. He like, I don't need nobody help. Especially not help from the king. I know he despised him. What's going on now? Did Damon cut his hair? Yep, he did.
Once we smashed the triarchy, they named me King of the Narrow Sea.
Hmm. Yup, sounds about right. And in the back of his mind, he thinking, I did that shit without you. That's all the notoriety he need.
The tapestry.
He has no interest in such things.
Ah, shit, what this conversation about to start up? What they about to talk about? Oh, she gave birth to the other baby since too, I see.
How romantic it must be to get imprisoned in a castle and need to squeeze out to heirs.
Mm. Literally just shit it on her. Cause that's exactly what she's doing. Alright, so it's been a couple years and they're finally mending their relationship.
Mature, perhaps.
Nah, he just waiting for his turn.
You've matured yourself these last 4 years, princess.
4 years? Damn, I thought it was only two or
You'll
three.
Get used to the attention. Yajahi Habijosa.
I like how they keep going back and forth with their own language and back to English.
Bravos, he plans to wed his daughter Lena to the Sea Lord's son.
Aw, shit. Making another
his
alliance
house,
somewhere
Valerian,
else.
House entered into an alliance with the Free City.
Of Bravos. Aw, shit. Woo! I feel him, though. I couldn't marry no goddamn kid, though. She was just a child.
Sleep well, princess.
I think they gonna have a thing for each other. Maybe. Maybe not. Only time will tell. A secret passageway? A secret safe? What is it, y'all? Oh shit, she almost fell in. She probably never been in the streets with the common people, especially at night. Ah shit, got her drinking?
Do you wish to know your death, child?
Ooh. Ooh.
4 copper street rat. In King's Landing, we pay for our pleasures.
Hey, stop, boy!
Wait, I'll find him.
Like, that shit ain't free. Gave her a little bit of dose of reality. She remind me of Aladdin. Just a little bit X-rated. Sure, people doing nasty stuff in the streets. Aw, shit. Aw, damn. She's like, I just wanted to go to sleep.
The hour is quite late. Yes, Super Grace.
So they sleep in separate beds, apparently. She was like, man, I was almost asleep. Damn it. Yeah, you probably shouldn't be there. They on the floor eating ass and shit. Everybody in there got syphilis.
Pleasure, you see.
Oh! 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 The incest! Oh! Oh! No!
It doesn't stop us from doing what we want.
Oh!
Fucking who we want.
Yep. I guess they the new Jaime Lannister and Cersei. Aw, man. That's your uncle. Aw, man. Ugh. Like, how the hell did she get up? You're like, what the fuck? Like, ooh. She about to do something nasty.
My helmet.
She about to do something nasty with her boy. Didn't I tell you? Okay. This seems a lot more appropriate than with her uncle. Yeah, man, my stomach was getting queasy. He got a lot of shit to take off. Probably gotta take all that shit off if he gotta go piss. This shit is worse than taking off a bra. Like, damn. I can't get it off. Get my shoulder pads off. Yeah, you can get killed for this. Aw, shit. Oh. The little snitch. He hungry, though. He needs some food. He giving information to sell.
Hard lessons are not welcome, but suffered.
So, that little boy delivered a message for her? I saw the king's daughter leaving the whorehouse. King's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be pissed. And he gotta be the one to deliver the news. Ah, shit, here it come. And then that knight is gonna fuck around and get trouble. Because he's supposed to be watching, protecting her.
I have
some disturbing news.
Discomforting news.
I was close.
Discreetly before the council convenes. In a pleasure house.
Shit.
She's carrying on with her uncle. Coming of a maiden. Of a princess.
Oh shit. I know he's gonna spill all those beans. Somebody's about to die. Oh shit. I don't know if you can handle this, bro.
Daemon and Rhaenyra were seen together.
Oh man, they didn't show him actually saying it.
Coupling.
Oh, okay, coupling. Oh shit.
Your designs are obvious.
Oh man.
Do you wish to have your blood on the Iron Throne so badly that you are willing to destroy mine own?
Woo! Well, you try to tell you, bro. Should've just kept shit to yourself. The king don't want to bleed those stories. This is awkward for him. He has broke his oath. Was there an oath not to get down and dirty with the princess? Shit.
You Targaryens do have queer customs.
Oh!
And Daemon certainly knows no limit. Allison!
Oh!
Your Grace, sister, you must know I would...
He was about to. He was about to get down and dirty with your uncle. Ugh.
Daemon never touched me.
Oh, that's a lie.
I swear this to you.
And Maury, that's a lie. Oh, she just swore on the memory of her mother? Aw, oh, shit. Besmirched. Sullied.
It would ruin everything. I know.
Aw, oh, shit. What's about to go down? It doesn't help that he looked drunk as a skunk.
You defiled her.
Ooh, ouch. That'll like that hurt. Kick to the rib.
Experience would be with me than some whole.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You have ruined her. What lord will wed?
Man. He didn't even deny it. But they didn't do nothing.
As
well,
you wish. Brothers confessing to such things serve him.
By reducing you.
Damn! She hit that shit right on the nose.
They are restless and chaotic.
She swore to me that she remains a maiden.
Ooh.
And I believe her.
Ooh, that was a lie. That was a lie. I can't believe she swore on her mama's memory. Swore on her grave. Her mama turning her grave right now.
So I can be a remedy for your political headaches.
You are my political headache.
Oof. Damn. They be dropping bombs. Ooh, he's about to make him step down his hand of the king. Aw, shit.
Grace.
And the realm. Both owe you a debt can never be repaid.
I'm gonna need my payment, bro.
I can no longer trust your judgment.
Damn. And thing was, that was a calculated move with his daughter. But this was probably something that he just felt he needed to tell the king. Or it could have been calculated still, possibly. Ain't no telling. That's what Game of Thrones is about. You just never know until they say otherwise.
It will rid you of any unwanted consequences.
Oh, he's saying rid you of the baby. Damn. This episode was deep. And there we have it, people. Episode 4. This one was good. Like, it was a lot of shifting of power and shady shit that was going on. And a lot of political craziness that's just happening, you know. So it's good to see the dynamic where, you know, it's away from the fighting. It's away from people just trying to grab the seat, you know, through brute force. But now we're starting to see everyone's calculated intentions, mistakes, and... Yeah, man. I love this show. I love it. I can't wait till the next episode. It's rough trying to watch this shit every week. I didn't get to do the reaction to the one last week because I had just got married. I was in Mexico. So, yeah, your boy is married. You know, check out the ring. Check out the... Oh, shit. Check it out. So, I just watched that episode. I didn't get to do a reaction to it. But going forward, I should be able to continue doing these reactions. But what did you guys think of the episode? I called it. I knew she was going to sleep with her knight. I forgot the dude's knight. I know he's Dornish or whatever. But I called that. I knew she was going to sleep with him. The question is she going to fall in love with him? Is that going to be like a relationship that's just going to continue to try to, you know, even though she's off to be married to someone else, are they going to try to still continue to be together? Is he going to get killed? Like, is there so much shit that can happen between those two relationships right there? What's about to happen with the uncle? His nasty ass. Anyway, he's about to go back to, you know, Dragonstone or whatever. And what's his next play on the actual crown? Oh, and then the other thing about this show, time, is like each episode is a year or two. Like, you know, in the old Game of Thrones, it'd be something that happened and then the next day or something on the other side of the world or Westeros. Is something happening at the same time that other stuff is happening? This shit is just moving so fast. It's like, boom, wife died. Boom, she's named heir. Boom, 2 years later, he's off, you know, the uncle's off to war. Boom, 2 years later, she got a baby brother. So they moving really, really, really fast in this series. But it don't seem like it's too fast to the point where it's like we missing out on shit, you know? So they're doing a really good job telling the story, even though they have skipped so much time in between each episode. But with that being said, thanks again. I appreciate you guys watching. Again, let me know what you guys thought of the episode. I appreciate y'all. Love y'all. And consider becoming a member. The link will be in the description below. And I will see you guys at the next House of the Dragon reaction. With that being said, I'll holler at you later. Peace.